coming out.
Hey everyone, and get the freak out of here. Welcome. I need to put my camera up. Wait, no, that's not. I didn't want a screen shot. Get out. Hi. Hello. Howdy, young boys.
So, what are we watching? The part of season 2, episode 1.
Or season 1, episode 7, episode 8.
For part 2 of season 2. Part
2. Oh! There's
buggers, buggers, and ghosts, and crocodiles. So much that they usually have the dying trees. Or they're hunted by left by the silver bat, which is the sort of thing we protect the people that was from life. No questions. So, where back that are quite high, especially for vegetarians. Gorillas are clearly better than confessing being lost in the body. And these are the things that change things around. Let's see. So, either bats, legends, or hunger. Gorillas are highly dead. They can use tools in the wild like stones for cracking coconuts, or treating bridges or reefs. Also, where are which gorillas have a sandwich? The monoman of the green coco, to detect feelings in the bay. Also, gorillas build nests on the ground, which is what but is known with recognize themselves in the mirror. So, where is our spots bats? But the rank dance might actually be a spots climate. They are so well, and recognize their actions. But they build nests every day. This is a skill that rank dance learn from their arms. After taking the best trees out of branches, they build a resistant nest, which they can manage features like eels, blankets, and roofs from also witness them. Orangutan umbrellas from branches and leaves. Unlike gorillas and chimpanzees, they will be patient and take their time to solve problems. Except from these tools in the wild, they can use human tools to solve them. Orangutans have been seen using hearts and souls, and quite good at that. Also, they can learn the sign language and different words just a bit after a long time instead of number one easy. This could be observed in a study in which orangutan learned to use a suck from hand and not let it go instead of a but bean, just in case it could be used later. So let's see their intelligence stats. They have real heights. Orangutans meet and gorillas here. And now we will quickly talk about bonders. Orangutan trench fur is massive, but an adaptation is camouflage when they move about in the rain for canopy. As the sun shines back, the dense vegetation absorbs red and orange light. By the time light hits the top of forest rock, and orange light are almost complete. A gorilla is a way more important mosquito, which is living in groups. Their groups are called troops, and there is a silverback male, which is the one who protects everyone. So living in groups, gorillas are safe as long as the mosquitoes are. Last, but definitely not least, survival stats. The gorillas live up to 4 years, the orangutans live up to 45 years in a while. But they're not doing that well. All these gorillas and orangutans being classified as critically endangered species. There are about 100,000 wild gorillas, that's the first species of gorillas in a while. Although in 2016, it was estimated that around 100,000 gorillas are in the wild, and that population is back to 33 species of 7,000 individuals in 2025. Let's see where it starts now. Well, they're not doing great survival stats, but they're also very endangered. Now the most important question, who is it? Well, not because you're ones that most people write and leave your precious species in the country. All the friends you have in the birds, most important.
Hey, guys. Can't see me. But. And season 2 will be coming next time, and I will see you guys in the next video.
I swear to God. Whoa, why is my thing not recording? Stop it.